find again the standard position angle and the reference angle. First, standard position, how? Start on positive x. And now find the reference angle. Remember, reference angle is the acute angle between the end or terminal side of the standard position angle and the x-axis. Now, find the value of the reference angle. How? Subtract 180 from the standard position angle. The reference angle is 2.4 degrees. Finish.